Good morning, students. Today I am going to explain geography lesson number 2. Globe, latitude, and longitude, part 2. Now, what are longitudes? The annular distance of a place to the east or west of a prime meridian is longitude. It's called longitude. What are longitude? The annular distance of a place to the east or west of the prime meridian is longitude. Now, see. This is the diagram of the longitude. Okay. Now here this equator is there and another arc. These are the meridians. These all are the meridians. These are longitude and these are latitude. Now this longitude, latitude. Understood? The difference between them. These all are the meridians. Understood? See, to fix the position of a place, it is necessary to know something more than the latitude. Understood? For what purpose? Because we must understand this very well. So only latitude is not enough. Then what we need again is we must know other steps. And these others are what these others are for, that is the longitude that we have to study. Now see this longitude, the meaning of the longitude, the definition of the longitude, again I will give it, that is the annular distance of a place to the east or west of the prime meridian is called longitude. Understood? Now for example, that Tonga Island. Where is the Tonga Island? Tonga Island in the Pacific Ocean. And the Mauritius Island, where it is? It is in the Indian Ocean. That both these places in the Tonga Island and the Mauritius Island, both are on the one latitude, which is that is 20 degree and south latitude. So both are 20 degree latitude. But in order to find out their extreme place, that then how we decide into that in order to find out that we must have to see first of all the east direction, then the west direction. Whenever we learn the longitude, at that time we must have to see the east direction and the west direction. As you know that is earth is round in shape and it always moves west to east direction. West direction to east direction. That's why. Now the latitude is divided into two parts and because of the imaginary line in which it represents the equator and this northern hemisphere, the upper part of this northern hemisphere and down part is the southern hemisphere and this one north pole and the south pole. The light that longitude also divided into two parts, that is what in our western part and the eastern part. Understood? That eastern part and the western part. Eastern part means eastern hemisphere and western part means what? The western hemisphere. Understood? Now this longitude, how to measure it? It is in the degree. This also measure in the degree. And the distance between these distances are the same. Same distance is there. Suppose the 180 degrees in the eastern hemisphere, the 180 degrees in the western hemisphere also. Keep this line same. And this all are the imaginary line drawn there on the earth. All are imaginary line. Because nobody can draw such a line so there on the earth. In the first part also I saw. So these are the longitude. Now see, again the longitude is measured in minute afterwards in the second. Okay, first of all the minute and afterwards in the second it can be measured there. Now see, that whenever if we have to locate the place or whenever, if anybody has to locate the place or anybody has to measure the, then how can they measure it? Because this earth is round in shape and it is difficult from which point they have to take it from measuring there. That's why all countries have decided. What all countries have decided? That is from what part or what point we should have to take. Which that they have selected, that is the Greenwich. They have selected the Greenwich from the British Royal Observatory. There they have selected and they have measured this longitude as of the earth. Understood? Which part? That is the Greenwich. Now see, here what is this longitude, this longitude. What is this longitude? 0 degree Celsius. Prime temperature almost 0 degree Celsius. This part, that is what we do. And remember, this variance, all the variance unit here in the core. And then here, the value is decreases towards the core. We have got four from the south pole, it will be decreased. And then we need all this variance unit here, this variance, this next year, this variance, we give it to the core. Here also, and here also. This is the number. Suppose if you have to look at any place, how to measure